There you go. How do you like that? One's not there. Not the one I'm talking about. Right, that's not sketchy at all. Is it the same person that keeps saying that? Or the same person that keeps pressing that button? Sensitive to that. That's not unpleasant at all. That's not annoying at all. Huh. Somehow I don't believe you. The trust and honesty that you've built up seems to have crumbled. Oh wait, you didn't build up that at all. You built up another one. Said Bingo the first time he passed over it. No, I have a hard time hearing you. Bingo. Yeah. You seem to have a problem pointing that somewhere else. Like, I'm not even restricting your usage of that toy, but like, you could point it somewhere else. We try not to assume that there is one. Maybe you do, maybe you don't, but sometimes you make it look like you have only pointed at the sky. It bounces against the clouds. It's harmless. So that's what you said. Again, it's hard to hear you clearly. Or normally. I don't believe you. What wall of trust? Right. That's probably coming from here. Maybe underneath the balcony. Maybe not. Maybe. Duh. We'll see. It's not important. What's important is that you get in line with the rules of either you the fuck alone, you the me the fuck alone. If you're tired of hearing it, join the game. Your game is not pleasant for us. It's certainly not unpleasant. Oh, yes, I do. So you think that, but in retrospect, you feel differently. You also have to weigh in liabilities. Why, thank you.
So here we go. Watch the revolution easily maneuver around the room.
I know they're not people in the trees. We've already seen like the animation, domination, whatever. Or whatever it is that makes it seem like that. Or the, I should think you see that. Like, cartoon pornography or whatever it is.